Have you thought about it if people could see what you were thinking or feeling? At the Sichuan Opera, the performers can express their thoughts and emotions by changing their face. That's right. For example, if they are angry, they will change their face to red. If they feel scared, they will change their face to blue. Let's watch a short video. So how do we say face changing in Chinese? It's 变脸. 变脸 is a core part of the Sichuan Opera. That's amazing, aren't they?